with Lim Jong Hoon, yes, he certainly has.
One, lock. Lock.
Singles and doubles at the Croatia Open, partnering Miu Nagasaki, who she beat in that
stupendous achievement.
In December of that year, amazing.
I think that summed up the Japanese.
Peak a bit too early and then struggled to compete at the senior level.
I don't know if it's Japan in terms of strength in depth.
Kick a serve there from Kihara. It was something to behold.
Scenes.
It really was. Just took a little pace.
Can you Bin's backhand? Nice.
What was interesting was that. The mental fortitude to see it through.
Point by point.
Five.
But still so long left in the career, you imagine.
Seven. Five.
What would you side of the table under pressure?
Yeah, there's a bit of height on that return.
Five, ten.
Five game points here for Kihara.
That's a good backhand.
Elephant.
So, good start here. That is tremendous.
Lob,
that's
one.
A couple of. Tomokazu Harimoto was in a bit of trouble yesterday as well. Smash. So, this would be something for her.
That's right.
One.
In some ways, to play a better shot in a better position at the table.
One.
Game. Yeah, that's a good point. There was a little backlash after that, but I was playing that nice and deep for either one of these two.
Maybe we won't even have to see it.
Oh, if Shinyu Bin gets a couple more. Yeah.
Too late now for Shinyu Bin.
It's run away. It's the name of the game, isn't it?
Certainly is. There's too much in the. I think she needs to switch down the line more. She did it right there.
She tried the next couple of points. Good fight. So you just can't discount anyone. And we've got. Miu Kihara, this is excellent. On Miu Kihara to stay in this match.
One. Four. Two. One.
What a serve.
Two.
Nice brush.
Excellency Mr. Wong Kwon-Koo, the Republic of Korea Consul General. Not sure whether she's aware of all that. She is leading here.
She's just looking to surprise Kihara.
Six. Six.
Oh. From Kihara. Six of the last eight have gone to Miu Kihara. Oh, what a round.